Hey everyone, this is Matt from Bullet for My Valentine, and this is Who Would You? Swap lives with for a day. Oh man. I would probably want to swap lives with Barack Obama, just to see what's going on behind the scenes. Political. Alright. Who would you show around your hometown? I'd show anyone around my hometown, really. Let's get in the car and we'll go for a cruise around Bridge End. We'll have a good time, I promise. Show you all the local kebab houses, all the good stuff. Who would you sing karaoke with? Again, if you catch me karaoke, I'm probably very drunk, and I'll sing karaoke with anybody. If you're up for it, I'd love to do that with you. Let's make it happen. Who would you be trapped on a desert island with? Well, I'd love to be trapped on a desert island with my son, Evan, and I wouldn't like to be trapped on an island with Donald Trump, because he's a douche. Who would I love to collaborate with? I think the most ultimate collaboration that I would love to do is with the Metallica boys. I think we could make beautiful heavy metal together. James, boys, let's make it happen, yeah? I'm here, I'm ready. I'm ready when you are, man. Who would I have a fight with? Kind of a lover, not a fighter. So I wouldn't really like to have a fight with anyone because I don't like doing that stuff. I'm a very, very shy guy, believe it or not. Okay, let's do one more. Let's make it a good one. Have cook you a meal. Ooh. Well, I've been very fortunate to have amazing meals over the years at some amazing restaurants. So I'm very spoiled in that aspect. But I think if I could have one person cook me a meal ever, like on a one-on-one, it would have to be Gordon Ramsay, because I just think he's the best, and he's such a dude. So there you go.